And we have delivered military equipment in an unprecedented manner into an active war zone. Just this week, the European Union has adopted a bill to scale up the production of ammunition.